Thank you. So I'm just gonna leave my boat here and go look for it, alright guys? I don't think anyone will nick my boat. It's mine. Jeez. Never lost a paddle before. It's a big black one if you see it anywhere, but probably be down here somewhere by now. Cheers guys. I suppose you've seen a paddle floating down, have you? That's right. Pretty damn hard to see it, I think. Black. The colour you can't see at all. Oh, just now, I just turned over, just up here, just around the corner there, that last rapid. And I lost it in the rapid, and it felt like it got stuck in there. So my next guess is, unfortunately, I got to fucking jump in the river and see if it's lodged up there. Because I looked straight down, and I don't think it's come down, eh? No worries, eh? If you do see it the next like 5 or 10, I'm gonna be running around a fair bit, so thanks man. Cheers. Hopefully I get it on my GoPro video as well, and I'll look at it later and be, oh, there it was. Don't know if that helps though. Come back next week. Cheers. I suppose you've noticed a paddle floating down the last few minutes. No worries. No, I just lost one about 10 minutes ago just up here. I turned over when swimming, so it's a black one, so it's very hard to see, and you know. Oh yeah, and there's lots of foam around today, so yeah, indeed. No worries. I'll be around for a little while, so if you do see one, just give me a yell if you could, yeah. Yeah, happens all too often now, I think. Didn't even put my name on it, so. Cheers.